awesomeness with my little ponytail now. Hello. Oh my. I just killed him. Okay. Oh, hello. It's like a big suicide booth down here. Do I have to kill the guy again? Good. I was gonna say I can't. Okay, so what do I have to do here? Swing? There we go. Okay, here we go. Home stretch, I think. Gotta be getting there soon. Oh, nope. Oh, let's not jump off the edge. Let's go. Home stretch. Oh god, that was close. Oh no. Okay. So you jump, and then that one you're gonna have to jump quick. Like you jump down, then you jump up. Okay. Not gonna make it. Oh yes, I did. Yep. Good thing. Oh crap, forgot to jump. And that one I'm gonna have to jump before it falls over completely, I think. No. Just stand on it and see what happens first. Yeah, I do. Okay. So I assumed right the first time. I have to jump before it falls over. That'll be good. Now. Hello! Oh, crap. It was like I had it perfect, but then I jumped off. Oh, that was garbage. I didn't even get hurt. I would have been, like, fine if that happened in real life. Would have been way down below, but I would have been fine. Hello! I'm going to see you with some sunglasses. Okay, so basically I have to jump over the ball and forward. So I jump then, therefore, onto the next sort of mound. Do-do-do. And I know. No, no! I do it again. And some sunglasses. Got some sunglasses. With the bomb. Ah. Okay, so wait for it. Now! Yes! Thank God. If I had to do that again, I would like poo myself. Because that was actually somewhat difficult. Oh, it's getting closer to the guy. Hello! I knew you were there. What's this guy doing? He's starting to get a bit creepy. Thought he was dead. I swear he died. Hello! Okay, I see what's happening here. This guy wants to burn me to death now. Hello! Oh shit. Freaking throwing burning tires at my house. Probably gonna be another one. Oh. Why are they hurting me? What did I ever do to them? surprised they didn't like throw the ladder down or something. Something a little more intense, maybe. Hello. Hanging people, that's sort of creepy. Okay, do I really have to probably grab him? How do you avoid that? So you run forward, then you run back, or back, then forward. Okay, I did too much. Or actually, if you stand right in the middle, you should be fine. Oh, how am I supposed to get across? They're both there. Oh, right, the rope! I'm thinking I have to jump, but if you think outside the box, you don't. Can I some sunlight? Oh, fuck, dick. I was gonna say dick much, like freaking yanking up the rope, I was gonna come up there and beat his ass. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. What do? I must push that thing off into the water. And the spider still comes and rapes me. Quick. Jump, 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 jump. Oh shit, being chased by a huge spider. What do you do when you get chased by a huge spider? What do you do when you get chased by a huge spider? You get raped. Fucking kick. Well, thanks for taking me up here. Hello. What do you do when you get raped by a huge spider? You get raped. Simple mathematics. Oh no. Okay. Push this piece. Okay. Come here, little boys in the canoe. Okay, I need to push this. Okay. Oh, fucking dick. Like, ugh. Yeah, Mom? Okay, guys, I'm just gonna pause it here for a little bit, and I'll probably continue it after. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little session, and I'll bring it back up soon. I'll see you guys later. Peace. Hope you guys enjoyed the video on Psycho Community. If you did, be sure that you're subscribed to Psycho Community for more awesome featured Limbo stuff, and lots of other content from other great commentators. So please do click subscribe to Psycho Community, and thank you. Later, guys.